It's Murder in Space, the ultimate sci-fi whodunit mystery contest. Here's an interview with one of the 9 crew members before they made the fatal trip to outer space. Watch out for clues.
Second ISEA follow-up interview with Pamela Cooper. Subject, Conestoga mission to Mars. Clearance, top secret.
I'm Mitchell Carlino, Director of Security. Please re-identify yourself for the record.
Pamela Cooper, 345B Chalmers Street, London, Northwest. Currently Deputy Director of Computer Operations, British Aeronautics. I'm 38, unmarried. I have all of my teeth. No identifying characteristics except for this small mole.
That's all right, Pamela. We know exactly where it is.
Sir, since I've now been called back a second time, may I assume I'm under serious consideration for this operation?
Well, if you don't, you're not as bright as these tests indicate. Ah, you've got a hell of a dossier here, Pamela. Everything in the top percentile. IQ, physical dexterity, reaction to stress. You're the perfect candidate to ride herd on that navigational system.
But you have a reservation, sir.
Well, I can't figure out why you want to go.
Mr. Carlino, I've told you, I feel it is my duty.
No, I don't buy that. 16 years ago, you quit medical school for a career in computer programming. Now, for 16 years, you've buried yourself in your work. You are unmarried, have a few friends, very little social life. To tell you the truth, what I see here is a cautious, withdrawn woman who's been hiding from the world.
Right, of course. You want a reason? I'll give you one. Despite the gifts God gave me, I have squandered them all. Hiding, yes, you're right about that. Hiding in a very dull job with a large, dull corporation. My only recreation has been growing old. Well, I'm exaggerating, of course, but you know what I mean. It is precisely because my life is such a bloody mess that I desperately want to be part of this mission. Before it's too late, I need something to validate my existence. Mr. Carlino, please. I know my qualifications. I am the ideal candidate for this mission. I need to do this. I must be a part of it.